to me, the fear, it is a big thing that just owns some people. It can be overwhelming to some people, and it's just because maybe they got bad advice, things weren't going well with their horse. A lot of different situations that would put the person in a position of being afraid. And it can be as big as life itself. And if fear was an animal or something you could put a face on it, and you knew that in order for you to have a life of some sort of bliss or peace, that you had to kill it, the only thing you could kill that animal with was knowledge. That is the only thing that could kill that animal. And it is like a growth on you that you can't seem to get rid of when that fear is just so overwhelming. Because fear is about despair. It's about looking into the darkness and not seeing. And the more knowledge you have about the animal, all of these unpredictable things that you think are unpredictable, the more things about the horse become predictable because you know him. You know how he's inclined to be. You know why he does what he does. It's like you're just slowly turning on the light. And eventually, it's well lit and you realize there wasn't anything there anyway. Imagine what it would be like to be able to honestly say in your heart that there is not a horse alive that you are afraid of. He does not live. Imagine what a relief that is. Yet there may be some horses you'd work with that you know that there is a certain danger, a real danger in working with that kind of a horse. And you would be cautious in the way you'd approach the horse. Caution is calculated. That again goes back to the calculated risk thing. Fear is about despair, having no control of the situation whatsoever. And it is possible to get to the point where you can say, I am absolutely not afraid of any horse anywhere. I don't care where he is. Imagine the joy of riding and working with horses then. Yet to some people, when I mention that to them, they think that I'm talking about a mountain that is way too high to ever climb. Depends on how well you like to climb.